Assalamu alaikum friends, today I will discuss how to fix Spotify app keeps crashing issue Android. Click settings. Click App Management. Click App List. Click Spotify App. Click Storage Use. Click Clear Data. Then click OK. Click Back. Open any app. Click Storage Use. Click Clear Cache. Same process, step by step clear all app cache. Click Storage. Click Clean. Click Clean. Then restart your phone. Then open Google Play Store. Then search Spotify app. Click Spotify app. If you get any update, please update. Thanks for watching.